Lichonga njani balaleli, siyalamukela njalo kwesinye isiqephu sethu sezindaba kumsakazo we-Citizens Movement Radio. Namhla kungolwesibili zingamashumi amabili lanhlanu kuNhlangula. Indaba lizilethelwa nguKhethiwe Chuma. Nanzi indaba ezihamba phambili. Kuphuze ukulalelwa isicelo sebheyili sikamhlonitshwa uSenator Themba kanye labanye bakhe aboshwe labo ngemva kokuba lokhu kungahlaliseki enkantolo. UMongameli uChamisa ubonga izakhamizi ngosekelo. UMhlonitshwa uSibanda ukhuluma ngendlela eya phambili eyeqembu eliza kuholwa ngubaba uChamisa eliphikisayo. Nanzi indaba ngokugcweleyo. UMhlonitshwa uSenator Jameson Themba kanye labanye bakhe abangamashumi ayisikhombisa lasishiyagalombili baza kuqeda ezinye insuku ezimbili njalo bevalelwe kuze kube ngolwesine ngemva kokuba inkantolo yehluleke ukuletha amaphepha abo ngesikhathi. Umantshi okhangelele licala uRuth Moyo uthe usadinga isikhathi sokuba akhangelisise amaphepha abo. Ake silalele omunye wamagqwetha uMhlonitshwa uAgence Kumbo esichasisela.
Tashika pano mutongo yeusiri ready nechikonzero chekuti nguva dzakange dzakatagwa nedare kuti kufailwe ma submissions ne state state yaifanira kunge kafaila ma submission ayo nechishanu vhiki rapfuura iro kutira kuti isizopindurawo nemuvhuro nezuro asi kuzouya kudare state yakange isati kana vatsvukisi vakange vasati vafaila ma submissions avo vakamafaila zuro uno masikati kwakuopa mamwe magweta nhasi chaiwo chaiwo zvinova zvakatishayisa mukana wekuti mapepa ose apinzwe mudare munguva yaifanira kuti dare rizokwanisa kupa mutongo waro nhasi saka zvakadai dare rabva rati chidzokai musi wechina musi wa27 June ndopa richapa mutongo waro panyaya yekuti vanhu vedu vakasungwa vose vachatongwa vachibva kumba here kana vachatongwa vari muchizarira saka tinotarisira kuti musi wechina nenguva yakota pasi 11 patichadzoka pano padare pachange pava nemutongo panyaya yebel ndatenda
kusenjalo sokube lokukhonona lokuzonda kakhulu ezakhamizini kanye lomphakathi ongaphandle kwelizwe jikelele ngendlela abantu laba ababotshwa ngayo langendlela ababanjwe ngayo bevalelwe. Ekhuluma ngaphandle kwenkantolo omunye umsekeli kamongameli uChamisa uMhlonitshwa uGift Ostalos Siziba uthe yena ezakhamizi seziphelelwa ukubekezela kanti njalo maduze baza kuqala ukubhikisha emgwaqweni. UMhlonitshwa uAmos Chibaya ongumunye wabasekeli bakamongameli uChamisa uye wavumelana nalo mhlonitshwa uSiziba ukuthi izakhamizi seziphelelwa ukubekezela kanti njalo kungekudala ziza kungena emigwaqweni zibonise inzondo yabo ngokwenziwa nguhulumende othunganyelwa libandla lezanu-PF. Ake sizweni lokhu okulandelayo.
Saka tiri panapa tifuna kutaridza kuti hatifarini zviri kudi tiri sose here kusafara tifuna kurejesta kusafara nyika inaisire yezanu nyika inaisi kambani yezanu Zimbabwe is not munangagwa dinasi tiri dzevanhu nhaya dzokumbunyikidza vanhu dzofanira kupera nhaya dzokubata vanhu unhapwa dzofanira kupera nyika ino inyika yevanhu havana kuina maelection tagwa namukoma atanga is very true so naizvozvo hatibvumi zvavanenge vachiita kuvakaona vezimbabwe we must register our concern and hatidzivisiwi nhaya yejemo zvobvumidza mutemo zvirimo musavhunduka musahla is allowed so hama dzadiwa musi weThursday ngatiuye takati wande handizvo here totorachi vana vedu thank you very much fundini.
Umongameli wabantu Advocate Nelson Chamisa uqhubeka ngokubonga izakhamizi zaseZimbabwe ngosekelo ezimnika lona. Ebhala emakhasini akhe okuxhumana umongameli uChamisa uthi uyabonga zonke izakhamizi bezimkhulekela zimqinisa njalo kanti labamsekelayo ngezepolitiki. Umongameli uChamisa uye wagcizelela ukuba ukuzinikela kwezakhamizi ekubeni leZimbabwe enhle njalo eqhakazi ezikhubazileyo kuyikho okumpha amandla. Uye wakhuthaza izakhamizi ukuba kasoze abaphoxwe njalo kulokhu kunye okuzayo okutsha kwezepolitiki. Izolo kusihlwa omunye wabasekeli bakamongameli uChamisa umhlonitshwa uGift Ostalos Siziba uye wakhuluma labantu abangamawakawaka lapho abechaza ngebandla le-CCC lendlela eyaphambili ngokwebandla eliphikisayo. Uye wachasisa inkohlakalo eyayenziwa nguDouglas Monzora kanye loWelshman Ncube belosengezo Chabangu. Engakhulumanga ngokunengo okwedlulileyo umhlonitshwa uSiziba uthe yena kanye labanye abalibandla eliphikisayo bayaqhubeka ngokuhamba ilizwe lonke jikelele bezwisisisa imbono yabantu ekuqaliseni ibandla elitsha eliphikisayo eliza kuthunganyelwa ngumongameli uChamisa. Umhlonitshwa uSiziba uye wakhuluma ngebizo elithi Blue Movement leli athe lithethwe ezakhamizini kanye lemphakathini ngemva kokuhlanganiswa kolokhu kuxoxiswana okwenziwayo emphakathini kanti njalo kungekudala kuza kukhulunywa ibizo elitsha. Amapholisa aselizweni laseKenya kubikwa phose amatiye gas adubula lenhlamvu zamarabha ukuxosha ababhikishi kwele Nairobi ngemva kokuba kube lembhikisho lapho kwenyuswe khona imthelo. Amabhizinisi kubikwa avaliwe kanti lezimota zokuthutha abantu kazihambi. Amapholisa kubikwa elisana lokubisela isimo endaweni yawo. Izakhamizi ziququzela amalunga lephalamende lakuleyo ndawo ukuba bangavumi ukuba imithelo le yenyuswe. Uhulumende usezamile ukuba ephule eminye imithetho yokukhwezwa kwale imithelo kodwa izakhamizi zithi kazisuthiseki kakukhitshwe yonke imithelo. Kubikwa imbhikisho le iqalwe ngabantu abatsha kwele Kenya kwathi izakhamizi zonke zahlanganyela njalo namhlanje. Kusenjalo kulabo kade bebhikisha bekukhona udade wabo kalowo wayengumongameli waselizweni leMelika uPresident Barack Obama udade wabo uOma osiphe lokhu. Imbhikisho eqhubekayo eKenya isidonse amehlo kulelo lizwe kanti umhlaba wonke jikelele usukhangele okuqhubekayo kulelo lizwe. Lokhu kuza ngemva kokuba kube lembiko ethi kulabantu abalishumi lambili akade bebhikisha okubikwa abathunjiwe izolo kusihlwa kanti njalo kabaziwa lokuthi bakuphi. Kusenjalo ijaji elikhulu lakwele Kenya uMartha Koome usesole kakhulu ukuthunjwa kwabantu kanti njalo lo Dlame useluswele kakhulu kulabo ababhikishayo. Uthe uzinikele ukuba kungezelelwe amahola okusebenza enkantolo ukuze amalungelo abantu agcinwe. Onelunga ledale lephalamende emela iChirete Central umhlonitshwa uRopa Fatso Makumire uye wakhuthaza amankampani enza ezokwembiwa ukuba balandele imithetho ekwabeleni lomphakathi. Uye wakhuthaza ukuba lokhu kungezinye zezinto okumele bazenze kanti njalo kabakwenzi ngokuba banceda umphakathi kodwa kuyindlela yokuthuthukisa isigaba. Umhlonitshwa uthe unanzelela ukuba uba kusenziwa konke lokhu kudala ubudlelwano obuhle lemphakathi. Uye waxwayisa lawo mankampani ehluleka ukuba enze lokho ukuba kulamanyathelo aza kuthathwa kubona. UMakumire uye wakhuluma lokhu lapho ade kulalelwa khona iParliamentary Portfolio Committee elikhangela ngezokwembiwa lokuthuthukiswa kwezokwembiwa. Ake simzweni ekhuluma.
It's an issue that we need to make an inquiry into this, the Portfolio Committee on Mines and Mining Development. Committees usually benefit from the resources that are within their environment. So it's one area that we need to look into, and as part of our way to look into these issues and see how the communities can continue with the business that they have been doing. Because if you look at the negative externalities around the mining operations that are happening, we all agree that these communities deserve something. They must benefit from the operations that are happening. Not only through employment opportunities, but they must also be part of the profits that are coming from the mines. If there are any products that are coming from the need from the mining operations, like the deal you spoke about. We need to look into that and make sure that the communities continue with the promise that they're doing for.
Isithunywa senkantolo ephezulu siye saxosha uTendai Mashamanda emzini wakhe waseHighlands obiza imali enganye 1.5 million edoleni leMelika. Lokhu kuza ngemva kokuba inkantolo ephezulu ifake isinqumo sokuba le indlu yathengwa ngomgunyathi. UMashamanda oyindodana kasomabhizinisi owaziwayo uAlex Mashamanda ongumnini wenkampani ebizwa ngokuthi Mashwete Holdings uthi le indlu wayithenga ngemali engange 230,000 edoleni leMelika. Njalo kuningi asekwenze kule indlu okwenze ibize imali eningi. Inkantolo kunjalo iye yanquma ukuba le ndlu yathengwa ngokugunyathi, kanti njalo akumelanga abiselwe enye imali. Umsunguli weWikileaks uJulian Assange usukile kwele UK ngemva kokuba yenze isivumelwano lelizwe leMelika lokuba avume amacala akhe ukuze akhululwe. Ubesetheswa amacala okuveza imfihlakalo ngamabutho okuvikela. Uye wahlala iminyaka emihlanu ejele laseBrithani. Usenjalo inkampani yeWikileaks kubikwa ikhiphe incwadi ezedlula 10 million ukugoqela umabonakude otshengisa izizalwane zase-Iraq zibulala izizalwane ze-America ku-helicopter eyawayo ngomnyaka ka-2010. Kusenjalo lezi ncwadi kubika ziveza imfihlakalo ebekhona phakathi kukahulumende weZimbabwe leziphathamandla zelizweni zeMelika lapho bekukhulunywa khona ngalo wayengumongameli uRobert Mugabe. Umkhuhlane wesihudo uyaqhubeka ngokumemetheka, kanti njalo ususiya uphela. Umsakazo we-CMR uyaqhubeka ngokukhuthaza izakhamizi ukuba asigezeni izandla ngamanzi agelezayo lesepa, sigweme ukudla okungavuthwanga bese sibilisa amanzi okunatha andubana siwanathe. Ake sikhangeleni ezemidlalo. Nansi imiphumela yemidlalo edlalwe ku-Euro Finals eqhubekayo kwele Germany. I-Albania 0, Spain 1, Croatia 1, Italy 1. Kusenjalo kumdlalo eqhubekayo ye-Copa America Final. Nansi imiphumela yakhona. Mexico 1, Jamaica 0, USA 2, Bolivia 0, Uruguay 3, Panama 1, Colombia 2, Paraguay 1, Brazil 0, Costa Rica 0. Ukuziphetha lezi ndaba nanze bezihamba phambili. Umhlonitshwa uSenator Thimba kanye labanye bakhe baqhubeka ngokuvalelwa ngemva kokuba kube lokungahlaliseki kwezakhamizi. Umongameli uChamisa ubonga izakhamizi ngosekelo. Umhlonitshwa uSibanda ukhuluma ngendlela eyaphambili kuqembu elizathunganyelwa ngubaba uChamisa eliphikisayo. Siziphetha lapha lezi ndaba.